First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Do you place them on your feet?
Okay.
Do you want to go upstairs?
Yeah.
Do you want me to go upstairs? Yeah.
Okay, now put one on my other foot, it's please.
Just, it's this one. Well, they have some kind of out.
Yeah.
Daddy, you don't have to upset
them. They might be watching you right now.
Mm-hmm. What's right there behind you?
Hold on, let me see.
You can.
Yeah, you got your booties on.
Just a minute.
Wait for Melva.
Put these on in every isolation room we went into.
Don't step on. Okay, good.
She used to be a nurse, so she is.
Okay.
Well, there's some people that just.
Okay. So
I
do
have the carpet. It looks nice.
I mean, yeah.
Probably the best deer carpet we've seen.
Yeah.
I know. Okay.
So,
we got a bedroom, followed along with a closet. So far, good. We got a master bed, followed along with a master bathroom. I still say no, here it is. That's closet. Any doors? I'm always checking for doors.
Okay. Come on. Yes. Oh, just leave that open.
I found the toilet.
Yes, yes.
Toilet. I didn't even notice it at first. I just saw that room. Okay. We got another bathroom with a shower. We got another bed. Closet. Bed. Chair. Dresser. And guess which room I'm in.
The biggest issue on this house is up here, the bathroom. The guest room.
Who wants to try guessing on which part of the house
it's just
I'm
so
in?
Small.
I am upstairs. But do you know which room I am?
You'd have a hard time. I mean, the resale.
Yeah. Which room am I in? Which room? 3, 2, 1. I will tell you when we're done. The answer was I was in there.
Most people could have 2 or 3.
Oh, the closet!
Yeah. And then there's this bedroom.
Okay. Have I seen that? Okay. There's a door. Leads to the attic. Guys, I found the attic.
The stairs will come down.
Yeah, but guys, look what I found in here. Guys, guys, guys.
I don't know, something back there.
There's something right here.
Yeah, that's more storage. Come on out of there, Mason, and shut that door, please.
Yeah, I never even noticed that door. Wow. I was just in the laundry room. Guys, I can show you where the attic is. The real attic. It's right here in their bedroom. Okay, I know I've been in there.
Do you want to turn that light off?
What?
Thank you.
I do have something in my hand at the time. Should we go take these off and throw them in the bin?
Yeah.
Okay. Now. This video, there will be another house. Probably a lot more after this house. Yep. I forgot to show you this room. And I also forgot to show you that. Anything else? That freezer, the kitchen. There we go. There we go, boy.
A lot of people use this room for their office.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Now that's pretty much.
I locked it. I always lock. Try to lock my
That's
office.
A good idea.
Well, you never know who's that. Watching.
You don't.
There we go.
I always have a
safety. I heard the security there.
Too here lately.
Yeah. And don't forget
I
that.
I saw one right there. He's green.
Where?
Oh, look, he's in.
He's like a Geico gecko.
Uh-huh.
Nice. He's real green.
We don't gecko. Have lizards where we live, okay? Oh,
really? I saw a lizard, guys. I saw a lizard.
Where did he go? He said he's gone.
They move quick now.
Boy, he was flying.
You have to say that.
Lizards can be pretty rare. Who's gone? Right here? Okay.
I'll help you back up, baby.
Go, hit.
Uh-oh.
Coke alert.
Coke alert. I said
there's...
Ooh. Now
it's cool just a little bit. You got the buckle
thing out? I got it out.
Okay.
Let me have it.
Sorry, you can see my mom, guys.
Oh, sorry.
That we didn't go?
Well, this is a little small.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I think we did see it.
Google directions to 5040 Hopewell Manor Drive coming Georgia.
That's exactly what maybe.
The drive is 28 minutes from your location.
28 minutes?
Here are your directions.
Are we done with this Sugar Land area?
We are.
Well, I like both of the houses so far, Cass. Don't you? Do you?
They said that we were 38 minutes, so guys, skip through it if you want. No, you don't want to watch it. I mean it. Nemo. And now you guys can look out the window. Look at some houses. You might want to buy it then we
will. What do you like better, that one or the
Should that go?
Like the first one.
Okay, so we're pretty much.
It means that we live.